Hi everyone. So today I'm gonna try to use a facial cotton pads instead of the appropriate cotton for my vape. So this is the cotton pads that I bought in Miniso. I don't think it's organic. I think the one that they're using for the vape is organic, so this is not organic. Okay, so I'm not an expert. I don't know how to build it perfectly, but I'm trying though. So I'm gonna remove all the cottons. Yep. Then cut this into one and two. Okay. Remove the smooth layer and then the other layer. Roll it. Okay, that's it. And then for the other one, remove the smooth layer and then roll it. Okay. And then here I'm gonna put it here. Try to pull it back and forth. Yep. That's it. Yep. And on the other side, just pull it. Yeah, like what I've told you, I'm no expert, but just try to gotta do what I gotta do. I don't have the appropriate cotton, so improvise is what you call improvising. And oopsie daisies. Yep, it went through. It went through. It went through. Okay. And I'm going to cut the edges. Cut it. Cut it. This right there. So once again, this is a regular facial pad that I use for cleaning my face, and I ran out of the appropriate cotton for my coil vape, so we're gonna try the regular cotton pads. some juice, juice. Yeah, good morning, chicken. Chickens. Okay. I'm gonna put a little bit more. I think we're good. And put back cap. And we can use the leftover cotton to use the mouthpiece. Let's do a part. Oh. Oh, it's good. Tastes good too. It doesn't have a difference at all. It's just the same. It has the same taste. Yeah. Nice. Perfect. I think I don't have to buy the appropriate cotton for my coil. Oh yes, it's so nice. I think I'm gonna... Yeah, it is so good. Oh yeah. Excuse me. I recommend it. Coughing is not unusual for me with the regular cotton compared to the improvised cotton. Yeah, nice.